They bridge and they go crazy and they start really pushing your leg. Push this way though as you're bridging up, trying to come up. Alright? Maybe you land on the bottom either. Okay? So look. Concepts, right? Concepts about passing and staying on top. If I do the arm bar, okay, and he bridges up and comes up, tries to come on top, and I fall back, I'll lose the position. But if he does the same thing, right, and we bridge up, but I post and stay up, I will lose the position. Does that make sense? Even if I just post on my elbow, I'm a little higher than him, right? So I won't lose the position, but I might have to come higher. As he starts to come up, I might have to battle more, right? So as long as you're just like when we start here, on the same level, even here, on the same level. My center of gravity is the same as his, yeah? Look, I'm a little bit higher. Maybe he comes to his elbow. I'm a little bit higher, right? If he comes to his hand, I'm a little bit higher. Does that make sense? Mm-hmm. So that's how you have to think about like when you're playing top, how low can you base and how can you stand top, right? Maybe I'm trying to pass on the side and I set through right here like this and he's on his side. If he starts coming up to his elbow, I gotta come up to my hand, right? If he starts coming up to his hand, I gotta come up to my knees. Does that make sense? So, when we do the arm bar, look, if he defends, starts to set up, stay posted up, and we hold his arm, continue to grip his wrist, grip his arm, don't let his arm out, okay? Grab his wrist, post, put your knees on the mat, pull his arm under your leg like this, okay? Now you can transition one or two ways. You can either go here, or you can go here. Run on the plot. Okay, so it's your choice. You want to do both, it's fine for you. Okay, so let's do the drill like this. The spinning arm bar. He's gonna go ahead, yeah. Gonna come up, look, sit through. Turn this way, hold his wrist. Okay, don't let go of his wrist. He's gonna try to come up. That's okay. Just hold his wrist. Okay? Post your hand. Start to pull his hand. Bring your leg underneath. And now you start controlling with both. Okay? Here. Yeah.